कृतारि वञ्चने दृष्टिः येनाञ्जन मलीमसा अच्युताय नमस्तस्मै परमौचित्य कारिणे शृङ्गार हास्य करुण वीर रौद्र वीर भयानकाः. सो वि सॉ अंटिल रौद्रम, नाउ वी हैव टू मूव ऑन टू वीर रस औचित्यम. वीरे यथा मम नीतिलतायां शौर्याराधित भर्ग भर्ग भार्गव मुनेः शस्त्रग्रहोन्मार्गिणः संक्षेपेण निवार्य संक्षय मयीं क्षत्रोचितां तीक्ष्णतां आकर्णायत कृष्ट चाप कुटिल भ्रूभंग संसर्गिणा येन अन्याय निषेधिना शममयी ब्राह्मी प्रतिष्ठा स्थितिः. सो दिस इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट हियर इज रावण अग्रे शुक सारणाभ्यां दूरात् निर्दिश्यमानस्य रामस्य वर्णना. So Shuka and Sarana are two servants of Ravana, and they are pointing out Rama to Ravana. So he is saying Soyam Ramaha, and the shloka starts. Okay, atra Soyam Ramaha iti Ravana agre, in front of Ravana. Shuka Saranabhyam Durat, by Shuka and Sarana, the two attendants, Durat, from a distance, Nirdishyamanasya Ramasya. So they are showing Rama here. Now, how are they describing is, Shaurya Aradhita Bharga Bhargava Munehe, this Rama, in front of Bhargava, Bhargava Muni, who is Parashurama, in front of Parashurama, he showed a great Brahmi Shamamayi Sthitihi Pradishta. So he showed off his greatness in front of, and I'll explain what that greatness is. So first he starts off with how he controlled or adakkarudhu. He controlled Parashurama. So the Parashurama's description here is Shaurya Aradhita Bharga Bhargava Munehe. Shaurya, Bhargava Muni or Parashurama, who is Prasiddha, or he is praised for his Shaurya. And he also Aradhita, Shauryena, Sva Shauryena, Yaha Bhargam Aradhita. So he worshipped Shiva with his valor, that Bhargava Muni, Parashurama, Shastragraha Unmarginaha. So Parashurama belonged to the caste of Brahmin, and he was not supposed to take up Shastra. The only actions that are prescribed for a Brahmin is Adhyayana, Adhyapana, Dana, Pratigraha,
Yajanam, Yajanam.
Correct. Yajanam, Yajanam. Yajanam, Yajanam, he has to perform yagas. Yajanam, he has to perform it for others also, where the other is a yajamana and he can be the performer of the yagam. So, Yajanam, Yajanam. Adhyayanam, Adhyapanam, he should study, he should teach. Danam, Pratigraham, he should give charity and take things in charity. Pratigraha is receive things. So, these are only the karma that has been enjoined by the Shastras. Whereas what Parashurama did was, he took up arms. Shastra graha iti unmargam. That is the margata udgachati iti unmarga. So, he moves away from the prescribed path by taking up Shastra graha, by taking up the Shastra or weapons. So, tam eshaha. Parashuramasya tikshnatam nivarya. That's where the anvaya goes. Shaurya aradhita bharga bhargava munehe. Bharga is Shiva. So he pleased Shiva with his valor. He took up arms which was not prescribed by the Shastra. So he deviated from the path of a Brahmin by taking up Shastra. And that Bhargava Muni's tikshnata, sharpness, or his force or valor, that sharpness, he nivarya, Rama had removed that sharpness that was there in Parashurama. Sankshepena means completely nivarya, he stopped him, stopped that tikshnata, which is, how was that tikshnata? Sankshaya mayi kshatra uchita tikshnata. The tikshnata or the sharpness that was displayed by Parashurama was kshatra uchita. It was appropriate to be shown by a kshatriya and not by a brahmin. That's why he is described as unmarga, unmarga pravartaka or unmargi. So sankshayamahi, and that tikshnam that he had was not any ordinary thing where he just fought with one person and he defeated that person. No, it was, he decided to destroy the entire Kshatriya clan. So Sankshayamayi is, it was causing complete destruction. So he had to stop that tikshnata, that sharpness of Parashurama. So Rama, what did he do? Bhargava Munehe tikshnatam sankshepena nivarya. After completely stopping Bhargava Muni's sharpness, which was only appropriate for a Kshatriya. So all these are very important here because he's going to show how Rama was different from Parashurama here. So Shastra Graha Unmargi and Kshatra Uchita. Keep that in mind. Akarna Ayata. Now, how is this Rama? Yena, by whom, by which Rama? Akarna Ayata Krishna Chapa Kutila Bhrubhanga Samsargina. He did not have to take up his arms at all in front of Parashurama. All Parashurama did was give him that Vishwadhanus and asked him to take it. You were, you showed your prowess with the Shivadhanus, now show your prowess with this. And he gave his Dhanus. He did not have to do anything else. So, Akarna, just a Bhrubhangam. He showed his valor, Rama showed his valor by just that Purva Neritha, that Bhrubhanga, with just his shape of his brew, eyebrows. How was that eyebrow? Akarna ayada chapa kutilam. It was very kutila means not vakram. It was not very crooked. It was not because if it has to be crooked, it is indicating Raudra rasam and not Veera rasam. So it is only kutila in the sense like what? Akarna ayada Akarna, until the ear, if you have pulled the bow until your ear, it forms a semicircle. So Rama's brew, eyebrow, was only kutilam, like the chapa, like the bow, which has been pulled long ayata until the ear. Akarna, karna paryantam, ayatam, akrishtam, yatu chapam, tat sadrisham. So the chapaha iva kutilaha brubangaha. That's all. It is not kutila, usually means vakram, where it is up and down or it is in a scrunched up manner. Here it is not like that. It is just like one surprise at the same time showing off his gambhiryam. So imagine the brew, the eyebrows like that. Tata brubhanga samsargina, along with the brubhanga, which is like the chapa, akrishta chapam. Yena Ramena, another adjective for Rama is Anyaya Nishedhina. He is a person who stops or averts any illegal action. Because here, Kshatra Uchitam Tikshnatam was taken by Parashurama. So that is an Anyaya, that is an illegal path followed by the Brahmana. So Anyaya Nishedhina Yena Ramena, what did he do? By just showing his displeasure in this and showing off his gambhiryam, he followed a shamamayi brahmi sthitihi pradishta. He showed he followed the brahmi sthitihi, the brahmana's attitude, by being very calm in that situation. Shamamayi. So it was filled with shama, is indriya nigraha. So he had a very calm and appropriate attitude for the Brahma or the Brahmana. So, Brahmi sthitihi pradishta, it was established or followed by Rama. Soyam Ramaha. So, you have to connect it with the line that was before in that. And since we don't have that text here in the Vritti, Kshemendra has given that. Okay. So, Atra. Soyam Ramaha iti Ravana Agre Shuka Saranabhyam Durat Nirdishyamanasya Ramasya निसंरंभ गंभीर अवष्टंभ संभाव्यमान प्रभाव उचितायाम प्रभविष्णुतायाम ब्रूभंगः प्रदर्शितः. सो रामस्य ब्रूभंगः प्रदर्शितः इज योर मेन सेंटेंस देयर. सो रामास ब्रूभंग और द स्लांटिंग ऑफ द आईब्रोज हैज बीन शोन. ओके नाउ वेयर प्रभाव उचितायां प्रभविष्णुतायां चापरूप भंग्या. The अन्वय हियर इज अ लिटिल बिट डिफिकल्ट. सो दट दि ब्रूभंग इज एक्चुअली इज सीन वेन देर इज अ प्रभविष्णु मीन्स इज वेरी पवरफुल और ही इज केपेबल ऑफ शोइंग एंड दि अप्रोप्रिएट रामाज अप्रोप्रिएट इफेक्ट इज बीइंग शोन देर. सो रामस्य प्रभविष्णुतायां सत्यां यू कैन कनेक्ट इट विद दैट ऑल्सो एंड और यू कैन ऑल्सो कनेक्ट इट विद रामस्य ब्रूभंगः प्रदर्शितः. सो रामाज उचित प्रभविष्णुता दैट इज कनेक्टेड विद दैट. करेक्ट ना. शस्त्रग्रहे उन्मार्गगामिनः भार्गवस्य मुनेः स्वजातिसमुचितस्थिति उपदेशे सति. लेट्स टेक दैट औट् फर्स्ट् एण्ड् डू दैट. सो शस्त्र उन्मार्गगामिनः परशुरामा हेड् टेकन् अप् आर्म्स् एण्ड् ही हेड् मूव्ड् अवे फ्रम् द पात् बिकास् इन् गीता हि सेस् श्रेयः स्वधर्मो निरतः स्वधर्मो विगुणः परधर्मात् स्वनुष्ठितात् स्वधर्मे निधनं श्रेयः परधर्मो भयावहः. इन् एट् एनी सिचुएशन् यू हेव् टु फालो स्वधर्म. स्वधर्मे निधनं श्रेयः परधर्मो भयावहः. भयावहः मीन्स् इट् जस्ट् पुट्स् यू बेक् इन् टु दिस् भय और् दिस् जन्म पुनर्जन्म सैकल् आफ् एक्सिस्टेन्स्. इफ् यू मूव् अवे फ्रम् वाट् इस् enjoined by the shastra for your dharma as your dharma and if you move away from that it only pushes you back into the bhaya or the samsara. So hence he points out that part and says Parashurama should not have taken that. And even in that situation Rama had shown off his calm attitude by just his brubhanga. Shastra unmarga gaminaha sva jati भार्गवस्य मुनेः स्वजाति ब्राह्मणजातेः समुचिता स्थितिः तस्य उपदेशे सति. सो रामस्य समुचित उपदेशे सति. सो वेन् रामा हेड् ट्रैड् टु गिव् हिम् दि अप्रोप्रियेट् अड्वैस् विच् इस् सूटबल् फार् हिस् जाति. रामा वास् गिविङ्ग् एन् अड्वैस् टु परशुराम रैट् वित् वाट् वास् दि एटिट्यूड् दट् हि वास् शोयिङ्ग् निस्संरम्भ विदौट् एनी agitation gambhira. He had a very deep with a noble attitude. Avashtambha restraint sambhavyamana prabhava uchitayam. All of these qualities were embellishing his prabhava, his effect, and he was using that in an appropriate manner at this point. So Rama's attitude had all these qualities. That is more important, which shows the Veera Rasa in contrast to the Krodha Rasa shown by Ashwatthama. Look at it with contrast. See, Krodha always has Arabhati Vritti, and you have to connect all the Guna and Vritti also with that, where the idea is also very harsh and the words he uses should also be harsh, the letters should be harsh. Here, it should be medium, both a soft should also be connected. Yena anyaya nishedhina akarna samsargina. Those are all very soft letters are also being used here in contrast with more of harsh words. Hence the Veera Rasa is more prominent here. So the idea that you get from here is also nisrambha without any agitation and gambhira avashtambha restraint of Rama is also shown here. So उचितायां भार्गवमुनेः उपदेशे सति उचितायां प्रभविष्णुतायां. इट् हेस् टु कनेक्ट् वित् दट् ऐ फील्. सो उपदेशे सति प्रभविष्णु मीन्स् हि इस् रामनुडय अन्वयमे कोञ्चं टफ़ा इरुक्कुल्ल. प्रभविष्णुतायां ब्रूभङ्गः प्रदर्शितः. इन् आर्डर् टु शो हिस् his attitude or his quality of being able to be in control of the situation, he showed that Bruvanga. That is, Prabhavishnu is his ability to have a control over that situation. Prabhu, Prabhavishnu is, he is capable of controlling. Okay. So in order, in that matter, he showed his Bruvanga. Is the Anvaya okay? I'm trying. And then Puriyadilya. Chaparupa Bhangya Bruvangaha Pradarshitaha. And that Bruvanga is also not kutilam, like vakram, or is crunched up, whereas it is beautifully shown like a bow. Chaparupa Bhangya, Bhangi is beauty. Saundaryena Bruvangaha Pradarshitaha. Now here, Natu Swabhavikaha Virasya Krodhe Vikara Asambhavat. Virasya eshaha brubangaha na swabhavikaha. So this brubanga vira has to bring it in order to get that attitude in his mind. So it is not something that comes naturally to a vira. He has to consciously bring it, because he says brahmi shamamayi stitihi pradishta. If it is a Brahmin's attitude that he was showing, Rama was showing, then he has to forcefully bring himself to do that Brubanga in order to convey that he has control over the situation. That is why he says, Natu Swabhavikaha Virasya Krodhe Vikara Asambhavat. Krodhe, sorry, in the Virasya Krodhe, Eshaha Natu Swabhavikaha, and Virasya Krodhe, in the anger of a vira, there is no vikaram, vikara asambhavat. So this is not swabha, because if you are overwhelmed with that anger in your mind, your eyebrows will naturally become kutilam. You don't need to make an effort there. So here, vira's krodha is not swabhava here. He is not letting go of his animal instinct or his baser instinct. It is, so there is no vikaram. It's a more appreciable state. Prasanna madhura dhirahi veera vrittihi. I like that very much. So prasanna, very nice maduram also. At the same time, he is dhira. He is showing off his valor. Very strong in his attitude. Tad uchitam atra abhihitam. So he said all those appropriate things. Bhargava abhibhavena cha pradhana nayakasya utkarshaha. This is the problem he Kshemendra has with Bhavabhuti, where he takes an example of Bhavabhuti to show that see, pradhana nayakaha, whoever is your hero of the entire story, his veera rasa, and if you have taken up a hero as a dhirodatta nayaka, you can never do something which will bring down the greatness of that pradhana nayaka in the minds of the reader. So that is his stance here, Kshemendra's stance. So Bhargava Abhibhavena, by showing that Rama has defeated Parashurama, the Pradhana Nayakasya Utkarshav Pratipaditaha. The greatness has been shown here. Shauryaradita Bharga Bhargava Munehe Shastragrahon Marginaha Sankshepena Nivarya Sankshaya Mayim Kshatrochitam Tikshnatam Akarnayata Krishta Chapa Kutila Bhrubhanga Samsargina Yena Anyaya Nishedhina Shamamayi Brahmi Pradishta Sthitihi. Durvasa Shapam Uchitam.
Pradhana Nayaka Noda Apakarsham Pannadar Karthika. Karsham Solidna.
Pradhana Nayaka Nanga Shivanaji in Nilakanta Jampu.
Ilala. Now on the
You have still not come to the Pradhana Nayaka.
I'm Shakuntala Tavati Pesar.
Shakuntala, sorry. Okay.
Oh.
Inga Shaurya Aradhita Bharga Naudane Shivan Nyama Antrata. So I was thinking of Shiva as the Pradhana Nayaka. Where did Durvasa Shaka come there? Yes, yes. Okay, in Shakuntala. Right.
Inga Anni Kore Kedli Irindhita in the exam paper la Sonni Re. Durvasa Shapa Auchityam, maybe either Pakarcha, maybe this is
perfect.
What
yes, Durvasa Shapa Auchityam is so that the Pradhana Nayakasya Apakarshaha Nasyat. சோ இன் சாகுந்தலம் தி ஐடியா ஆஃப் பிரிங்கிங் இன் துர்வாச ஷாபா இட் செல்ஃப் இஸ் காளிதாசஸ் கிரியேஷன் அண்ட் த வே ஹி பிராட் இட் வாஸ் டு என்ஷியோர் தட் துஷ்யந்தா டஸ் நாட் ஆமா லூஸ் ஹிஸ் தீரோதாத்தம் கரெக்ட் குட் குட் பாயிண்ட் மைண்ட் அங்க போவே இல்லை துர்வாச ஷாபம் நோண்டு
அதே தானே யோசிச்சுட்டு
இருக்கேன் நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் வீரரச அனதர் ஸ்லோகா ஹி கிவ்ஸ் ஃபார் வீரரச ஔசித்யம் யதாவா ராஜசேகரஸ்ய ஸ்திரீணாம் மத்தியே ஓ திஸ் இஸ் வெரி நைஸ் வே ஆஃப் சேயிங் ஃபார் ஒன்ஸ் ஐ அப்ரிஷியேட் த எக்ஸாம்பிள் தட் இஸ் டேக்கன் ஃப்ரம் ராஜசேகரா ஸ்திரீணாம் மத்தியே சலீலம் பிரமித குரு கதா ஆகாத நிர்நஷ்ட சம்யா சத்யோ வத்யா அபவஹ த்வம் பசுரிவ விவசா தேன ராஜ்யா அர்ஜுனா தஸ்ய சேத்தாபியோ அசௌ சகல நிருப ரிபுஹு ஜாமதக்ஞோ புஜானாம் ஜித்வா உச்சைஹி சோபி ஏன த்விஜ இதி ந ஹதஹ தாபசஸ்து ஏஷ ராம தாபசஹ ஏஷ ராம தாபசஹ ஹி வாஸ் லைக் அ முனி டியூரிங் தட் in you know when Parashurama was he is just describing Rama here you can't take these things up and down here and say you know okay fine we don't know the historical references and nalla yoschindirken okay fine let's do this so Sreenam madhye salilam so first he talks about Ravana Ravana was defeated by Kartavirya Arjuna right in front of ladies see Kartavirya Arjuna was playing with his wives and he had stopped the nadi Ravana could not do his sandhya vandanam so he comes and finds out who has stopped it and has a fight with Kartavirya Arjuna and there actually Kartavirya Arjuna just defeats him with his gada in front of all his the ladies in his harem he had married a lot of people so streena madhye in among those ladies pashu river like a poor cow vivashah being helpless this ravana was defeated bhramita guru gada agada nirnashta samnyaha tvam someone is talking to ravana about rama's pratapa when he had defeated parashurama right see you in front of Kartavirya Arjuna yetena rajnya arjunena sadyah salilam vadyah abhavahatvam you had become an object or object worthy to be killed vadyah abhavah salilam in a very sporting manner very quickly sadyah tvam abhavah where ஸ்திரீனாம் மத்தியே இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் த லேடிஸ் பசுரிவர் லைக் அ கவ் விவசா ஹெல்ப்லெஸ் யூ ஹட் லாஸ்ட் யுவர் கான்சியஸ் நிர்நஷ்ட சம்யா யூ ஹட் லாஸ்ட் யுவர் கான்சியஸ் பிகாஸ் தட் கார்த்தவீரிய அர்ஜுனா ஹெட் ஹிட் யூ வித் த கதா பிரமித குரு ஹெவி கதை ஆகாத அடித்தல் அதாவது யூ ஆர் ஹிட் பை தட் கதா விச் ஹி ஹெட் பிரமித ஹி வாஸ் ஸ்வர்லிங் அரவுண்ட் so bhramita guru gada aghatena nirnashta samyaha abhavahatvam murcham upagatahatvam kena tena arjunena rajnya kartavirya arjunena that kartavirya arjuna's hands were all cut off by parashurama okay now you had been won over by you were defeated by kartavirya arjuna tasya arjunasya cha bhujanam chetta chetta is jamadagnya Sakala Nripa Ripuhu, who is the enemy of all kings. He said, right, where he, Sankshayamayim Tikshnatam, Kshatra Uchitam. So it had created a destruction of the entire clan of Kshatriyas. So Sakala Nripa Ripuhu, who is the enemy of all the kings, Asau Jamadagnyaha, Yaha Asau Jamadagnyaha, that Parashurama, so api, and that Parashurama also uchchaihi jitva he had he this uchchaihi jitva is so api உச்சைஹி ஜித்வா ஹி ஹேட் ப்ரொக்ளைம்ட் விக்டரி ஓவர் கிராதார்ஜுன கார்த்தவீரிய அர்ஜுனா தென் ஆஃப்டர் வின்னிங் ஓவர் கார்த்தவீரிய அர்ஜுனா பரஷுராமா வாட் ஹேப்பன் டு ஹிம் he was not killed by rama yena dvijaha iti he gave him that honor by saying he is a brahmana dvijaha iti ramena na hataha yena na hataha sheshaha tapasaha tu ramaha so someone is pointing out to ravana and saying he is a indeed like a tapasvi because he did not kill So he wants to show that contrast. You were won over by Kartavirya Arjuna. So there is an utkarsha there. So Kartavirya Arjuna is better than Ravana here. Okay, because you were very pathetically, helplessly in front of that Kartavirya Arjuna. You had lost your consciousness also. Brahmita Guru Gada Agatha Nirnashta Samyaha Tvam Vadyaha Abhavaha. You were worthy to be killed at that point of time. You could have been killed. But he let go of you. Okay, no problem. This Arjuna, Kartavirya Arjuna's hands were cut off, but he was kept alive by Parashurama. That was not enough. Everybody, both of them showed their prowess there, correct? They showed their anger or they showed violence. But Rama had shown his veera by just letting go of Parashurama at that point of time. So, dvijaha iti na hataha. தாதிருஷா ஏஷா ராமஹா தூ தாபசா ஏஷா தாபசா தூ ராமஹா ராமா ஹூ இஸ் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் யூ இஸ் ஒன்லி தாபசா அந்த இதுல வரும் நியக்காரோ அனுமன் நாடகம் நியக்காரோ ஹயமேவே யதரயா தத்ராப்யசௌ தாபசா சி இட்ஸ் எ கிரேட் மிஸ்ஃபார்ச்சூன் தட் ஃபார் ராவணா தட் திஸ் பர்சன் இஸ் ஹீ எக்ஸிஸ்ட் That is, you know, that there even exists an enemy for Ravana. Yakkaro hyayameva me yad arayaha. Even that, the fact that there is an enemy for me is a cause for, you know, Yakkarana, odukkaradu. It is a idivimbo. Whereas Tatrapi Asu Tapasaha, he comes in the form of a Jatamudi and you know, he has Valkala and everything and he is a Tapasa, Tapasvi and how can he be considered as an enemy for me? That is the amount of confidence Ravana has in himself. Huh? Says, Trinam Madhye Salilam Brahmita Guru Gadaghata Nirnatta Samyaha Sadhyo Vadhyo Bhavaha Tvam Pashuriva Vivashaha Tena Rajna Arjuna Arjunena Tasyachetta Api யா அசௌ சகல நிருப ரிபுஹு ஜாமதக்ஞஹா புஜானாம் ஜித்வா உச்சைஹி உச்சைஹி ஜித்வா சஹ அபி யேன சஹ யஹ உச்சைஹி கார்த்தவீர்யார்ஜுனம் ஜித்வா சஹ யேன ராமேண ஹ த்விஜ இதி ந ஹதஹ தாத்ருஷஹ ஏஷஹ தாபசஹ ராமஹ அன்வயவர்தா சோ அத்ர ராவண கார்த்தவீரிய ஜாமதக்ஞ இது உத்கர்ஷ உத்கர்ஷத்தர சோபான பரம்பரா அதிரோகண க்ரமேண லைக் ஹவு இட் இஸ் லைக் ஸ்டெப்ஸ் டு புட் ஒன் அபவ் தி அதர் டு ஷோ ஹவு பெட்டர் ஈச் ஒன் இஸ் கம்பேரிட்டிவ்லி அண்ட் தென் யூ கீப் த பிரதான நாயகஸ் பிரதாப தேர் பிரதான நாயகசிய பிரதாப பராம் கோட்டிம் ஆரோபிதா He has been put as the in the pedestal in front of all of these people. Huh? I like this shloka. Tapasastu yasha ramaha. Now he goes to Veerarasa Anauchityam, where he quotes Bhavabhuti. In Uttaramacharitam, the Ashwamedha Yaga horse has been sent and it has come to the forest where Lava and Kusha are staying. Lava's friends and all along with Lava have caught that horse and they have tied it. Now Chandraketu, who has come with the army to protect the horse, has a conversation with the Lava. So both of them are young boys at the age of 12 and they are having a fight there, okay, with Astra and Shastra, with their bow and arrow. So and there he says, you know, this is Rama's ashwam. This is Rama is the Nayaka Dashakantha Kuladvishaha. இஸ் தி எனிமி ஆஃப் ராவணாஸ் குல ததாவித ராமஸ்ய அயம் அஸ்வஹா. சோ வென் வென் ராமஸ் வீர இஸ் பீங் அனௌன்ஸ்ட் ஹியர் பை சந்திரகேது, லவர் இஸ் நாட் ஏபிள் டு டேக் இட் பிகாஸ் ஹீ இஸ் அ வீர, ஹீ இஸ் அ க்ஷத்ரிய, ஹீ இஸ் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் அ வெரி நேச்சுரல் ரியாக்ஷன் பை அ வீர நாட் டு அக்செப்ட் த உத்கர்ஷம் ஆஃப் அனதர் பர்சன். So you have to immediately show off that you are better than another person, or it is a very natural attitude of any veera at that point of time to not accept somebody else's prakarsha. So he says, the moment Chandraketu says Ramaha, he says vriddhastu te na vicharaniya charitaah, I don't want to talk about all the old people there in your kulam, we did not think about them, let us start fighting here. That is pradhana. Why don't you stop talking about them and fight with me? So this shloka comes as a context there. So vriddhasthena vicharaniya charitaha tishtantu vartatam yuddham stri damane api akhanda yashasaha loke mahanto hite yani trini kuto mukhani api padani asann khara ayodane yadva kaushalam indra sunu damane tatrapya avignyo janaha. We all know about his prowess. Whose prowess? Rama. What happened? Vriddhasthena vicharaniya charitaha. Vriddhaha te. They are all old people. Rama, Lakshmana and all of them are very old. Tena vicharaniya charitaha. Their charitram should not be analyzed here. We don't need to analyze their charitram. Tishtantu. Let them stay. Let them be where they are as they are. I don't need to discuss about them. Yuddham vartatam. Let us proceed with the yuddham. That will actually connect at the end. Why should we not talk about their charitam? Because it is very, he is very popular, you know, stri damane api akhanda yashasahate. He has got a great kirti in stri damanam, tatakavadam. So stri, at that point there is a dilemma where he will talk about shastram, where he says, I should not kill a stri. She is a stri, how can I kill her? Then loka pidana tatpara, she is constantly involved in troubling others, so you can kill her. Vishwamitra justifies it, but still here, in order to highlight that they are not equal to him, Lava says that stri damane api, even in the controlling of when he was trying to, you know, his fame, he was very famous. Akhanda yashasaha, his fame is untainted because he tried to control a stri damane. By subduing a lady, he attained a great fame. Te loke mahantaha hi. They are indeed very great in this world where they have attained a fame by controlling a woman. Yani trini kuto mukhani api padani khara ayodane asanna. When he was fighting with Khara, Dushana and others, Trishiras, in order to get an overview of what is happening there, he moved three steps back and then made himself into, he moved with such speed that all of them saw as if there were 14,000 Ramas there. He was so fast, and the one arrow was split into some hundred and thousands of arrows. So he was putting arrows in such a manner. But for that, before that, it shows that he moved trini kuto mukhani back. He moved back padani three steps asanne yatra khara ayodane yani trini mukhani. We know about that also. That he took three steps back. Generally, you never take a step back in a battle. You only take a step forward. So he took, the fact that he took a step backward itself shows that I need not even think about his veeram here. The third one he says is, yadva kaushalam indrasunu damane tatrapi janaha abhijnaha. All of us know, abhijnaha janaha, we all, the people know about his prowess, kaushalam, in Indrasunu Damane, Indrasi Sunuhu Valihi. Tirohitaha Abhut Saha. Vali Yuddhe. He hid himself behind a tree and hit Vali. Even there is a justification. So all of these are justified, but still they are not something that should be done by a veera. He highlights the three points that a veera should not do and says, yuddham pravartatam, let us start the yuddha here. So don't talk about all those people who are all vriddha hate. It is right actually, but I can never accept that. It's okay that Bhavabhuti has done something anauchityam. That's a personal matter. So atra apradhanasya ramasunoho. See, in the context of that natakam, your pradhana nayaka is Rama. And the Kumara Lava is an apradhana nayaka as far as the nataka is concerned. So Kumara Lavasya para pratapa utkarsha asahishnoho. Asahishnoho, he is unable to tolerate para pratapa utkarsham, a greatness of another person's pratapa valor. So Kumara Lavasya asahishnuta. So asahishnoho Kumara Lavasya. Veera rasa uddeepanaya, in order to kindle that veera rasa in Lava, he has used these words. But what has he done as a result? Sakala prabandha jeevita sarvasva bhutasya pradhana nayaka gatasya veera rasasya atra vinashaha kritaha. So the veera rasa of the pradhana nayaka has been destroyed here. Even though the pradhana rasam is only karuna rasam, the subsidiary rasas are all veera, bhayanaka, bibatsa, anything can come, shungara. All of these anga rasas have to be used in such a manner that they embellish the angi rasa. The poet should not lose track of that. In that manner, it is a fault. Okay, so veera rasa uddeepanaya, in order to highlight the lover's veera rasa, what he has done here is sakala prabandha jeevita sarvasva. It is like the atma, or it is like the soul of, it is the life of the prabandha or the natakam. Who is that prabandha natakam? Is pradhana nayakaha. So pradhana nayakasya veera rasasya, what happened? Vinasha kritaha kavina. With what? With words like swa vachasa eva kavina vinashaha kritaha. He has used his, with his own words, he has destroyed the veera rasa that is there in Rama by saying tataka damanam khara rana. So controlling of tataka and khara yuddha apasarana. Khara rana apasarana, by moving away from the battlefield. And then samsakta vali vyapadanadi. Samsakta is tirohitam, I think, right? So samsakta vali vyapadanadi, by killing vali and other people, jana vihita apavadam. So people are talking about all these apavada. Nobody was talking about that, but still he wanted to highlight that, in order to highlight his own veera rasam, lava's veera rasa there. So jana vihita apavada pratipadanena, by showing the rumors that are there among people about Rama killing a lady, taking three steps back in Kara's yuddham, and vali vyapadanam. So here the kavi has actually destroyed, and hence it is anuchita, it is improper. Okay.
Is it really? I mean, I don't see the anauchityam there. Somehow,
so the anauchityam here is not just in the particular shlokam. See, the anauchityam in the sense, who is the pradhana nayaka here? If you take Uttaramacharitam, the pradhana nayaka is Rama. Rama is a dhirodatta nayakaha, dhira udattaha. He should be dhira. You have to portray him in such a manner that he is only a dhira at all times. Or even if he is, even if he does not take up shastra at all times, he can be, if he takes up shastra all times, he is a dhira uddhata nayaka. Whereas here he should be very broad-minded, and only his plus points should be highlighted. None of his minus points will be shown there. Whereas the veera rasa here is Kumara lover's veera rasa he wants to highlight. But by doing so, your hero has been brought down here.
Hmm.
So the hero being Rama, you cannot say that he doesn't have any Veera Rasam here.
So, but I didn't, I mean, there is always an explanation to why, you know, Rama did all of this, right? So there is, like how you explained how Vishwamitra said it's okay to kill a woman because she's a Rakshasi. Even for Vali, there is an explanation, you know,
yes,
because he gets all his powers if you face him.
Not so, only that, more than that, it is, Vali is a monkey and he can be hunted down.
Oh.
That,
okay.
That is one of the reasons, and that is the most shocking reason I feel, and it is a very valid reason also.
Yeah. So how is that, I mean, how can he even cite those? Here, when I read, when you have explained everything, all I can see is Lava's immaturity. As a child, he's just saying something. And it's, so then how can that be portrayed as a Veera Rasam? For even for leaving, you know, Lord Rama aside, how he has brought down the Pradhana Nayaka, how is he trying to show Lava's Veera Rasam here? It just seems...
That's the whole problem here. See, yuddham pravartatam. Don't come and tell me that Rama is great, Rama is great. Are you willing to fight with me? That is all I need here. That yuddham pravartatam, yuddham vartatam is the point you need. Don't keep on, you know, being under the shadow of your ancestors and, you know, old people in your family.
Oh.
A boy's Veera Rasam, right? He may be immature or whatever in the way he has portrayed his rasa. That is always my justification for the shloka.
Oh.
See, correct. Bhavabodhi has been right in saying, highlighting the immaturity of Lava. Not a problem. Yet, by doing so, he has brought down the hero of his work, which is right.
Oh,
you get it?
Yeah, yeah.
Hmm.
இப்போ ஹீரோ ஆனா ஏற்கனவே அழுதெல்லாம் முடிச்சாச்சு, அது எப்படி?
எது புரியல?
ஹீரோ தாத்தனா தேர்ட் ஆக்ட்லயே அழுது முடிச்சாச்சு, அதெல்லாம் வந்து அபகர்ஷம் இல்லையா?
Why would that be? See, his pradhana rasam and pradhana, even there, even when he is crying in the third act, அங்க பார்த்தேன்னா வஜ்ராதபி கடோராணி மிருதுவனி குசுமாதபி
That
is the justification for that entire third act.
Sorry, sorry.
I will find some way to justify Bhavabhuti.
இல்ல நான் அந்த மாதிரி சொல்றேன், இப்ப அதுவே அவர் அழுதே முடிச்சாச்சுன்னா இது போய் என்ன பெரிய இது?
Even though he cried during the third act, that is still where it is a paschattapam, where he was suffering because he is on the uddipana vibhavangal irundhudanga. For he had the dandakaranyam which prompted him to cry because he was away from Sita. Appo adu karuna rasam dhaan pradhana rasam. So he had to bring that out. Okay, Vipralamba Shungaram na eduthukko.
Okay.
Whether it is Vipralamba Shungara or Karuna, that is the Pradhana. So the third act is like your pinnacle for bringing out that rasam in its entirety. Here, he has actually brought down the Veeratvam of Rama, which doesn't hold good there. Anga yettana thaan aludhalum, there the crying does not bring down his Veeratvam in any manner.
Doctors that tell us.
I will, yeah, he is my favorite poet, so it's difficult to say anything against him. But yes, so, this
Anauchitya. So will you accept this as Anauchityam?
Yes, I will. I have to. I'm forced to.
Okay.
I have to. See, in the sense that because Rama being the Pradhana Purusha, he need not have highlighted this in order to highlight Lava's Veera. If you look at Kusha's entrance, Drishtis Trinikrata Jagatraya Sattvasara, he will say that you can describe Lava's Veeratva, just like how he describes Kusha's Veeratva. Whereas that is an Uchitam. There it will be Veera Rasa Uchityam. வேர் ஹி வில் சே திருஷ்டி திருணீகிருத ஜெகத்ரய சத்வசாரா ஹிஸ் ஜஸ்ட் த வெரி என்ட்ரன்ஸ் ஆஃப் குஷா இட் செல்ஃப் ஹிஸ் அந்த திருஷ்டி ஹிஸ் திருஷ்டி இட் செல்ஃப் இட்ஸ் ஜஸ்ட் மேக்கிங் தி என்டர் ஆல் த்ரீ வேர்ல்ட்ஸ் ஹி லுக்ஸ் அட் தெம் ஆஸ் லைக் திருணம் சோ ஹீரோ ரச கிமுத ஏதி உத தர்ப்ப ஏவ தேர் இட் இஸ் ஆக்சுவலி அ பாவ சந்தி சோ வேர் வெதர் இட் இஸ் த வீர ரச விச் இஸ் டேக்கன் அ பர்சானிபிகேஷன் அண்ட் இஸ் வாக்கிங் ஆர் இஸ் இட் அரகன்ஸ் தட் மோர் தென் அரகன்ஸ் இட் இஸ் த செல்ஃப் கான்ஃபிடன்ஸ் தர்பா ஏதி ஆர் இஸ் இட் இஸ் தர்பா விச் இஸ் வாக்கிங் டவுன் சோ தேர் He knows, Bhavabhuti knows how to do it, but at this point he wanted to, I think, highlight Lava's immaturity, as you said. So, by which, you know, at a later point when Rama comes, he will forgive even these words of Lava and say, no, no, it's okay. And it will create a path for Rama accepting Lava and the... So, yeah, as a child. So, whatever mistake your child may do, you may correct them, but you still forgive them. So, go into that mode.
So, in the edathla veerarasa gatham anuchithyamna, instead, namalukku vandu lavan kitta, oh, evlo oru periya veeranna solradhukku badla, oh, how cute, appdin maybe venna solalam.
Yes. Adhu venna solalam.
Adhu oru avanoda seriousness konjam koranju vidradhu. Adhudhan ivar solraru. Okay. Correct. Which is not a bad thing. Okay. தோஷம்னு இல்ல பட் ஆனா அவனோட வீரரசம்
பட் அந்த இடத்துல வந்து அந்த யுத்தம் வர்த்ததாம் இஸ் தி பாயிண்ட் இஸ் தி கிவ் அவே பாயிண்ட் தேர் ஏதோ ஒரு குழந்தை சண்டை போடுற மாதிரி ஆயிடுது இல்ல அப்புறம் தேர் இஸ் நோ த யுத்த அண்ட் வீர இஸ் பிகம்ஸ் அ டக் ஆஃப் வார் தேர் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தி வே ஹி ஹஸ் எக்ஸ்பிரஸ்ட் இட் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங் இன்னும் பயானகத்துக்கு டைமே இருக்காது போல இருக்கே பயானகம் டேக்ஸ் டூ ஸ்லோகாஸ் ஸோ இட் டேக் அனதர் 15 மினிட்ஸ் ஃபார் மீ டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் ஜஸ்ட் த ஸ்லோகம் யா ஸோ ஐ திங்க் வில் ஸ்டாப் வித் திஸ் மேபி டூ மோர் கிளாஸஸ் வில் டேக் ஃபார் த ரசம்
ஓகே அக்கா
யா ஓகே